What a pleasant surprise! It's so nice to see you all back at my humble home. I'll never forget that day you brought the vision of my dear Sasha to me. So, what brings you to my kingdom on this fine and sunny day? I see. The Moonshadow Harp is indeed in Ascantha. It has been one of our treasures since ancient times. But I cannot deny my honored friend's request. It would be my pleasure to give it to you. It is locked securely away in the vault below the castle. Allow me to escort you there. This brooch has been passed down through many generations of the royal family. Here we are. The vault is just below us. Come with me.
I don't believe it. How can this be?
It must be the work of thieves! I will not stand for this!
It appears that the unthinkable has happened, and the Moonshadow Harp has been stolen. The culprits could still be inside this tunnel. It's too dangerous for you to go after them. You mustn't set foot inside.
I will summon the castle guards. They'll get the harp back. You mark my words.
Thank you. Whoa! Sounds good. I knew that it would. Yeah! Papa's got a brand new toy. This harp makes me sound hotter than ever, baby. All those years tunneling to the castle, but you all stayed on the scene. Like a digging machine. Hey, come on, fellas. What's with the silence? Oh, I get it. My groove's so hip, it got you all speechless, huh? Huh? Hey, you guys! This is a mole's world, but I wouldn't be nothing, nothing without an audience. Wanna dig my funky tune? Ow! Jump back! You come to steal my harp? That ain't hip. I'm ready to get up and do my thing. Hit me now.
Thank you.
take it to the bridge. Things done got too far gone.
Dig Dug! Dug, dig, dig!
Dig, dug, dug, dig, dug, dig, dug. Dug, dug, dig, dug, dig, dug, dug, dig, dig, dug. Dig, dig, dug, 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 dig, dug, dug. Dug, dig, 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 dig. Dug, dug, dig, dug, dug, dig, dug. Dig, dug, dig, dug, dig, dug. Dig, dig, dug, dig, dug, dig, dug.
I have witnessed the passing of many moons, but never before have I felt time pass so slowly. I see the outcome of your quest from the brightness in your eyes. You have retrieved the Moonshadow Harp. Please show it to me. The mighty instrument that will rouse the memory of the ocean. This harp has traveled far, just as you have. I did not imagine it would ever find its way into my hands again. Now, let us attend to the task at hand. Let us go to the ship. Music will awaken it from its slumber and set it sailing once more.
What's going on? How did we get...
This ship, the Moonshadow Harp, and myself, we are all the same. We are all from the old world. I must thank you for reuniting us ancient ones. Now, come. Come to me, times past. Come to me, ancient ocean. Return once more.
Is this Harp Daphano?
No. Can it really be beyond even the Moonshadow Harp? Ah, but wait. Forgive my ignorance. At first I saw only a horse. But now I see that you are truly a noble princess. Of course. Magic begins with a word. Music begins with a voice. The beautiful voice of this cursed princess is all this great instrument needs to play its music. Princess, please come to my aid. Sing with me. Now it is time for us to part. I will sing to bless your journey on the ancient ocean, my children.
Back there.
Stop your ridiculous blithering. This is all thanks to my precious Medea.
Yeah, well, at least we've got the boat up and running now, eh, Gov? Nice.
Don't you think it's a bit early to be congratulating ourselves? We still have a lot to do. Like going after Dolmagus, remember? That's why we went to so much effort to get the ship in the first place.
Well, if Dolmagus has left the eastern continent, I say we head for the west and see if we can't catch up with him there.
Right then, it's decided. We sail for the west. Get to it!